Okay. It's Wednesday, June the 5th, about 3:15 a.m. The plan was to come out about 5:30, but I keep sort of missing it. There, I get some rest, so. You'll see darkness and you'll hear me whispering, but you won't see anything for a minute. But we're gonna go for a quickie with the XK. I haven't flown in many months. Just got a battery for it. The tunnel ramp, the 250. One of the survivors of the 7. It's me. Oh, still got darkness. There we go. Start this battery. I'm gonna start this camera here. Okay. Sounds like a monster, doesn't it? She's heavy as fuck, too. A lot of moisture in the air. Don't take it easy. It's a racing bird, and she's heavy. But I need something right now. Something goes wrong, man. That thing's crashing. Hold it. Come on, baby, come on home. Bring him down. You know he's too powerful for the street. Admittedly, this is kind of irresponsible because this bird is heavy and powerful and loud and homemade, and I'm in a residential area. Oh, God, it's a bad beast though, man. It's so heavy, that's why I'm just kind of sort of letting it kind of glide down. Come on down, baby. Come on down. Come on down. Come on down. Universal middle finger. All right, guys. Yeah. That was a short flight for a brand new XK battery. But I guess you gotta break them in. Man, this thing is bad. Powerful. I love this bird. Stop camera now. Come on. Oh, fuck. You know how bad the cameras. No, these are great. Okay.